as they travel.
Carries it on in from center.
A shot. Score!
Been a number of close chances here at either end as this continued tie game strung out. Now they've got the lead. We'll see where it takes us now.
Ottawa's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires.